wood stove, I've got me chainsaw, the mortgage is paid off, I've got me air gun, I'll eat pigeon instead of stroganoff, and the back garden's planted with spuds from fence to fence. Let the grand correction commence with my foraging handbook. I'll stuff myself for free, 'cause old Fatty Raymere's, he's got nothing on me. And I'll give you both barrels, and I'll call it self-defense. Let the grand correction commence. There's kids who want to buy a house, and they're sleeping on the floor, while other people out there own two or three or four. Well, the heat's coming down, and it's going to be intense. But let a grand correction commence, and then city boys are hard-nosed, not a superstitious lot, and yet their mantra is the market is the only one they've got. But if the house of cards is held up by nothing more than confidence, then let the grand correction commence. And how strange then to call your accounting software Sage. Then hand out a mortgage for 9 times the combined wage. If the new blue sky thinking might include some common sense, let the grand correction commence. And don't forget the Iron Lady, as if we ever could. The vicious old spiv who taught us all our greed was good, and how she sold off our nation, and how she started this nonsense, and how we bow down and worshipped her avarice and her ignorance. Now let the grand correction commence.